Also, the installation of the HiViz for this 2014 hunting. This thing will focus. Well, got the idea. Home score factory animal. Wet side target. Some mass, very powerful. High, 1 inch. High. Low left. Spray. Hope we lose the brass. Try it again. Tighten up that group. So this is not bad for, gotta see what you're shooting, and it shot well. Another set and I think we're gonna go home. Pretty warm here. So third set, left target. Hope to keep the group. Glock 20, new sights. Pretty tight tolerance at this point. Center mass. Hit. Half inch to the left. Touching. Cluster. Cluster. This is the orientation. So that's Ohm's core bullet at 185 grain. Mine is probably 185 and 200 for hunting, so hoping about the same results. 2 inches fine too, but this is pretty exciting.